All right, Jankowski. If this was a... If this is some sort of a... Some sort of a prank you're pulling on me, sending all these guys my way, I'm going to kick your ass. Done with you, Jankowski. It's really dark down...
Flashlight!
Damn, they saw my flashlight. Everybody's using these combat shotguns. Let's check. No, I'm going to hold on to my penetrator. You never know when you're going to run into one of those guys with the weird, crazy-ass body armor again. What's up here? Oh, some prox grenades. Oh, I like those. How do I change grenades again? How do I change grenades again? I can't remember. Inventory? Five. There. Hello? I've got proximity grenades, guys. Oh, they're up there. Uh-oh.
Squad, take cover! Where should I go?
Come through the door! Dummy. You guys are dumb. How many more of you are left? Because I think I really only took out two of you. This. It's a submachine gun. I got a submachine gun.
There he is! Front side him! Team, take cover!
I can't see!
I got 3 men down! Move! Move! I can't!
Why can't you? I can't move. You got... Oh! Jesus! God damn it! So am I out of ammo in this? Is that what's going on? No, I'm okay. Oh, there's... Alright, if any more guys show up down there, I can blow them up. Oh, I took some major damage there. Let's, maybe we'll grab a health pack. Let's do a quick save. Alright. So far, so good. Is it up here or down there? Where do I need to go? Okay, we got a dead body right there. Pistol. Is that it? Nothing else up here? Alright. Should have blown that up. All right, guys. I'm not turning my flashlight on because you guys always see my flashlight. Oh, some body armor. V. Fantastic. So I got two paths again. Let's try this way. Hello? Okay, alright, we gotta get... Take that! I am running a little low on ammo. Just a little. Wow, there's so many of you! I'm gonna run out of ammo. Come on! I feel like that other guy's creeping up on me. Is that what he's doing down there? Yeah! You son of a motherless goat! Come on! Okay, the penetrator feels like I'm wasting ammo on these guys. I got him stuck into the wall, though. Let's go down this way. Pick up that health pack. What we got here? That's a hammer. Oh! Hey! Lay off! Bring it on, I know you're right there. What is that? The AI in this game is just way too smart. They'll do everything they can to flank you. I know there's still a guy back there, I gotta be careful.
Take cover!
Oh! Come on!
I got two men down!
God damn it!
Can't you come on?
Whoa! Come on!
Need reinforcements!
No reinforcements! I'm having a hard enough time with you guys. You don't need reinforcements. All right. Yeah, we'll just use this machine gun. This is gonna be better. Let's grab any ammo that these guys might have left behind. All right, I think I can stop crouching. Oh, fellas. Oh, good. There's another health pack. We can definitely use that. Let's take a health and take a health. We'll do a quick save before we go through this door. Where does this go? Oh, this just gives me another health pack. Okay, that's fine. What do you do? Nothing. And I've been down there. I thought you guys were actually evacuating. Is that not the last thing that I heard? That you guys were evacuating? Why are you still shooting at me? Just get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Headshot! The recoil on this just... it knocks me. I Miss the headshots. Should I look around here first? Oh, baby! Come on! You need backup. Did I catch you with a grenade, buddy? There's a lot of dead bodies down here. Come on! There! Body armor! Oh, yes! You know, next time we have a mission like this, I'm gonna stick with Jankowski. Instead of having to look for Jankowski, I'll know where he is at all times. Okay, I know that there were guys through that door, but we're gonna go down here. Just to grab all the ammo. Hello? Okay, well, I can't get up. Wait a minute. I can't... Oh, no. Really? Through the dark pipe tunnel? I don't want to go through the dark pipe tunnel. Keep the flashlight off just in case they're point man. Hello? Anybody gonna pop out here before I lose my great vantage point?
Tomcat, this is Deadmother. I know you guys are hurting, but we could really use your help with this army camp situation. I just lost contact with my recon team, and the brass wants me to send in more men, which I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with in there.
My orders are to secure this guy, Fettel. Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, can you spare a chopper? We're seeing what looks like a full-scale withdrawal. My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to Armor Camp, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Oh, okay, so it looks like our two organizations are working together. Why is there a ladder here? We'll take a look at what's down here. Anything? No, there's nothing down here. Huh. All right. Let's do this. Get a chopper, head off to Armacam. Now, is that water deep, or... It's hard to tell with the reflection. Oh, look, there is something down there. Got it. Oh wait, I'm not... Am I drowning? Do I have an error bar? There. Oh, my flashlight's on, that's what that is. Turn that flashlight off. Oh! There's lots of health packs all around here. There's another hammer. Somebody's computer. Tchotchkes? And American Cowboy 555 Idol? What? Federal minimum wage, $8.75. Wow. Hopefully this will get us... Uh-oh. Oh, they're setting traps for me! Setting traps! I am not impressed. Keep watching the ground. They set proximity mines somewhere. I haven't seen anybody in a little while. That really makes me kind of a little bit nervous. Okay. We're gonna have to head through these doors. Here goes.